still enough.
The wall stretch.
I've had a lot of difficulty staying there, getting to the correct position on this without falling. Don't mind my grandson, by the way.
Or your dog. Yeah, we're having a picnic. Dudes, no.
Yeah, dudes.
Ty.
Do you reckon I'm breathing?
Daisy.
Ty, you hungry?
Yeah.
Daisy.
Yeah.
Dad, this is really hard to do. You are literally getting no film whatsoever.
Should hopefully notice the low back curve filling out on the in-breath. Sphinx. Or rather cobra first.
Baby, do you want a sandwich?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. Sphinx, dudes, get away.
Yeah?
And look
at the
head, go with the eyes, choose a spot, keep looking at it, reach for it.
Lily?
What then?
Lily? Come on.
Hi, Loki.
Hello, Tai Tai. Clean up the crawl pattern. Arms and legs should arrive at their destination at the same time. Arms should be pointing vertical. Legs should not be externally or internally rotated. I tend to find that my left leg goes to externally rotate. I think if there's a spot I can pinger. A problem with it is my left hip, which was probably presenting before the hemorrhage. I crawl next.
Lily, come on, move. Lily, go in.
And then backwards. Not ready for the the backwards sonnet one, yeah. Go from crawling onto the squatting. Best of all, half squat. It's all kneeling. See, you got a side angle on this, isn't it, Ron?
The lights. I have to go around the other side.
Look, the one I've introduced.
You're not feeling very well in the...
Particularly trying to address that weakness around the left hip. Trying to put something in a little more functional than just an isolated body part exercise. Should also help me have single leg standing. Going out to 45 degrees to the rear. Tension in the TheraBand all the time.
Baby, you gotta drink some up.
I've got those bottles of water right there, John, if you
wanna
give him one of those.
Sorry, I've got him some water here.
Finishing off with a penguin. Exercise I've introduced is something called the lunge inhaler, which I've left me medicine ball waiting for that upstairs.
Essen, I'm coming with.
There's a shot of my improved walking upstairs.
Oh, I'm not sure I really got you, that's ours.
To a lunge position with everything at 90. What would be ideal would be if I could maintain balance with the foot, knee and rear foot directly in line. I've got to go slightly wider to maintain stability. And then halo this and drop it. Should feel all of my weight coming through that rear knee on the floor. The front foot should just be feathering the floor. And it's that left glute where all the stability should be coming, which is where I need to most improve. This is the last exercise, we'll hopefully finish off just before my grandson gets up here. There you go, it's a full suite, or I've probably forgotten one or two, always do. But there you go, thanks very much.